song is about cutting Daniel's called Daniel. Yeah. I dated him. We dated. I sound like I did something to him. I dated him. We dated for, I think it was 2 years. And then he got married 6 months after we broke up. So in my head, I was like, was this somebody that we knew? Or somebody that you knew when I knew you? You know what I mean? You know, like that girl that's hanging around that you're like, I don't know about you. And then 6 months ago, later, they're married. But it's fine, I don't care anymore. So I get out, find a like mini bar in my pocket. No, but man, relationships are so weird. I feel like I'm still figuring them out at 30. My voice slept there. You're back in all my darkest hours. I feel like I'm gonna be home in LA just like, I don't know about this. You're like, you don't. We're gonna figure it out. Relationships are so, it's so hard because I feel like I'll meet someone and then I'll try to base how I should feel about relationships off of them, but everyone's so different. You know, I'll meet somebody who's been married for 10 years, and then I'll meet someone who married their high school sweetheart at 18, or, you know, has had 5 husbands or something. I'm like, what? How do you figure out relationships? So I ordered this book called Mating in Captivity on Amazon. And my boyfriend, we always order stuff on Amazon, so he opened it for me. And I could tell he opened it and took it out of the box and he put it on the table. But he wasn't supposed to know that I was reading it because it's about, you know, figuring out what the heck's going on in love. But I brought it on tour, of course, because I can read it openly. So this song is about a failed relationship. On his part. It wasn't me. Do you still sleep without your pillows in the house on Cherry Street? Do you hear the sea? And we promised we would meet back up in autumn, but next spring crawling on his knees. You couldn't fit inside my suitcase. I didn't wanna be slowed down. Sometimes I wish that I could turn the clock around. Well, Daniel, wish you taught me out of it through thin and thick. Why'd you let me walk away? I would've stayed. I convinced me if I loved you, I'd leave you. I was lying. You stood there with your hands out. Your crying was silent. Why, Daniel, didn't mean a word I said back then. Why'd you let me win? Flying north to Paris, France, just to feed the birds. Do you still have that old napkin you took home from the cafe where I wrote those 3 words? You couldn't follow me to LA. I should have never took that job. Now 3 years have passed and I still feel so taught me out.